The Russian Navy is getting a new missile which could kill U.S. aircraft carriers. It is a hypersonic missile which travels at Mach 15, far too fast to be intercepted. Russia's other hypersonic missile, the Kinzhal, has already been used dozens of times in Ukraine with zero interceptions. The new missile will also use technology from China's Dongfeng missiles, which are designed for the carrier killer role.